To start this glitch, you're going to need PhD Slider Tier 4 and Mule Kick Tier 2. Head up the stairs to the scientist's quarters, and you're going to want to slide and then pause at the wall. At this railing, push forward, pause, and then spam the climb button. Touch the wall to start the pileup. Do a PhD slider glitch right here to set a teleport spot. Touch the wall to pick up power-ups and ammo. Use Aether Shroud Tier 3 to get out. Press pause to get back in. Don't forget to reset a teleport spot before leaving again. That's all for now. See you next time. Thank you.